In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful. Now we will start exercise 5.2. Question number 1 says, find the square root of each of the following. Problem number 1, 25. Now here we have to find square root of 25. For that, first of all we find prime factors of 25. We already know how to find prime factors. Now prime factors are 5 and 5. Now square root of 25 will be picked out from its prime factors. Now here we will make pair of prime factors and we will pick one number from each pair, and here is only one pair of 5. We will pick one number from pair and it is 5. So the square root of 25 is 5. You can verify it as well. Now let us see problem 2. 4 to the power 2. You already know that 4 to the power 2 means 4 is multiplying 2 times itself. So here we already have one pair of 4. We will pick one number from this pair and the square root of 4 to the power 2 is 4. Now you can verify this value as well. 4 square means 16. Now in the same way, try to solve all other problems of this exercise by yourself and don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel Sindh. Square root of a number. Number 1 is a prime factorization method. In prime factorization method, we split the numbers into its prime factors and make their pairs and choose one number from each pair. Another method is long division method, which is used for large numbers. Let us see how long division method works. Look at the number 776. And other method is a long division method, which is used for large numbers. Let us see how long division method works. Look at the number 776. First thing we need to do is to draw a line like this, a line at top and a line to the left like this. When you draw a line on top of the numbers, remember to leave some space above the numbers. After draw lines, you are ready for first step. The first step is to pair up digits from the unit end. The unit end is the number 6. So we make pairs of digits from right hand side. This become the first pairs from the right, the number 76. We continue to mark pairs till we cover all digits of the number. Next digit is a single digit, 6. It has no pair, so we put one cap on it. Because it is a single digit, then no pair. Now we start from left side. From left side, there is a no pair, only one digit, 6. Next step, we have to find perfect square for left number 6. A perfect square which is equal to or lower than number 6. Since 6 is not a perfect square, we choose perfect square lower than 6. Number 2 is a square root which is closest to number 6. We write the number 2 here to the left of the number. The next step is the same number 2, multiply above and add below. Multiply 2, we write here above, and the product of the 2 is 4, we write it here. Now we add 2 with 2 here and the sum underneath. 2 plus 2 gives us 4. The next step is to subtract product from last pair or single digit 6. We subtract product 4 from the number 6 and got 2. Then we got next pair down. The next pair is 76. So we write it next to 2. The next step is trial and error. What number in the box we write to get the product of 276? Remember, the number for both boxes should be same. Yes, number 6 is a number by putting 6 in a boxes, and we will get product of 276. When we multiply 6, we write it here and above also. And the product of 46 and 6, we write it here. Now we add 6 to 46 and get 52. And subtract product of 46 and 6 from 276 and we will get 0. The moment when we get 0 here and there will be no more pair left, we had done. But wait, where is the square root of 676? Well, it is a number you got on top, 26. The square root of 676 is 26. Trust me, it is not difficult, but it is a little lengthy. Now draw it to solve question number B by yourself, and please subscribe my YouTube channel and like and share the video on your WhatsApp group and Facebook timeline.